have a ton of injury updates. We're starting first with Tevin Coleman. Didn't practice on Monday. Was seen wearing or warming up, my mistake. He hasn't played since week one. Personally, I think he's the most talented running back on that depth chart. But, hey, the 49ers, their running backs have been great. Matt Breida, Mostert, Jeff Wilson, Jerick McKinnon. He's on IR already.
Running backs don't matter.
Who said that? The ghost of Tom Downey. I guess that's who said it. Apparently, running backs, they don't matter.
Not me.
Here's another injury update. Jalen Hurd, the rookie, didn't practice on Monday. He's getting closer to action. He's been dealing with a back fracture since the preseason.
Yeah, that kind of feels like a bit of a concern. I don't know. I'm no medical expert, but I feel like a fractured back is not great.
Dr. Tom Downey. We're getting close to where PhD. He should be. Ready to go. That's according to Shanahan. So, but this is what Hurd has done, or what he did in the preseason. 3 catches, 31 yards. Hey,
it's called efficiency.
I was just going to say.
That's what that is.
That's pretty good.
Look, the bright side is for the Niners is they still are in good shape at receiver. Marquise Goodwin is, well, he's still Marquise Goodwin. Deebo Samuel, I think, has been really impressive. Dante Pettis has been getting more work, and he's making the most out of it. Richie James, Kendrick Bourne are fill-in guys. If you can bring back Jalen Hurd in the near future, I think that sets up pretty well.
And then probably the biggest update here out of them all is D4. Not a practice Monday. Knee tendonitis.
Yeah, this feels like you're going to have a situation where you end up, maybe he gets off-season surgery.
Ooh.
Like that's kind of my guess here with D4. He's made some nice plays. I don't think it's panic time yet, but that is a noteworthy issue there for D. Ford, and hopefully he's okay. You've seen Nick Bosa, not necessarily in the stat sheet, but in the impact has been there. So hopefully D. Ford ends up being okay, but we'll have to wait and see what ends up happening there.
Yeah, I agree with you here, Tom. I mean, I think the 49ers overall, though, they've been impressive. They had the bye week this week, so they were able to rest up a little bit. But overall, here's their defensive line depth chart that you're looking at right now.
Boats has been banged up a bit, too, as of late.
Yeah, I mean, the 49ers, I think they've actually played pretty well through a bunch of injuries thus far, but they are still undefeated. So I want to ask everyone who's watching the show right now, because we did our power rankings, you know, just a few days ago. If you haven't already seen it, you can go
make
fun of us.
They're all wrong already, because everyone lost.
Right? So who's the best undefeated team right now? I want you to type P for Patriots, C for Chiefs, or a 4 for 49ers. Who's the best undefeated team?
I think the Niners are at a pretty distinct disadvantage here.
Why is that?
Because they've only played 3 games. They're a game behind the Patriots and Chiefs, one less data point there. I think the Chiefs have maybe the best resume overall. I mean, the Patriots didn't play a team who won a game until they played the Bills.
You're right.
So I think resume-wise, the Chiefs, eye test-wise, I'm still going to go with the Patriots. Yeah, their offense was kind of middling against the Bills, but the defense looks fantastic.
I see from Isaac Martinez, did Mitch just call the 49ers impressive? Oh, shit, we're growing on him. Well, yes, a little bit, but I'm still also going to type my P for Patriots. I think the Patriots are going to win the Super Bowl.
Lots of C's in there, too.
And I put already my money on BetDSI, the internet's number one sportsbook, for the Patriots to beat the Saints in the Super Bowl. I'm sticking with my original prediction. But if you guys think the 49ers are going to win the Super Bowl, if you think the Cowboys are going to win the Super Bowl, heck, any team that you want, whoever you think is going to win the Super Bowl, go put your money where your mouth is at BetDSI, chatsports.com/bet. But you guys use the promo code NFL120, put down 50, get 60 for free.